Welcome, this video is about VisFuzz, understanding and intervening fuzzing with interactive visualization. This figure summarizes the procedure of understanding and intervening fuzzing with VisFuzz. Firstly, the test engineer monitors the chart and statistics of fuzzing via VisFuzz, and check whether the fuzzing reaches the plateau. If it reaches plateau, then test engineer will analyze call graph and control flow graph to locate where bottlenecks reside. After locating a bottleneck basic block, then VisFuzz will display the corresponding context source code of the bottleneck, which means that you will easily locate which line of source code is bottleneck. Finally, the test engineer understands the semantic context of the bottleneck and handcraft input or modify test driver to intervene fuzzing process. We consider RE2, a regular expression library, as example to illustrate how the tool works. The compile procedure is quite simple. This is directory structure, the library is in repo. Target.cc is the driver. We build the library in Clang and link the .a file to target. After compile stage, we use our tool, VisFuzz, to test the library. And we need to open file server in the repo directory, and then we open a HTTP server under the visualization directory under the tool path. We open browser, visit the local host 8000, and start visualizing fuzzing process. VisFuzz provide a real-time feedback of fuzzing. The left part is path coverage against time, which is the trend of fuzzing exploration. The right part is fuzzing statistics, including runtime, cycle done, total path, and so on. These information help us judge whether the fuzzing reaches plateau, and then we visit call graph. Each node represents a function, and each edge represents the call relation between two functions. For example, function match is the caller of function trunk. The size of a node denotes the number of basic blocks the function contains. The color of a node denotes the hit frequency of the function. Green node means low frequency. We can zoom in, zoom out, change link strength, drag nodes to help us understand relations among functions. We double click a function to investigate the control flow graph inside this function. The left part is function's source code, and the right part is control flow graph. Each node represent a basic block, each edge represent a control flow. Mouse hover a node, the detail of this basic block will be displayed. Double-click the node, the corresponding line of source code will be highlighted in the left part. You can visit our GitHub repository for more detail.